Happy birthday.
Daddy.
You dropped them.
Okay.
You're dropping your pants.
I don't know
where.
Oh, open it up.
Where have you dropped them?
That's your birthday present.
Can I have it go open? Oh.
What, Nanny to help?
They put it like there.
I know.
Hey, what is it? It's a little snack.
A what?
It's a little snack for you. It's your present. Show Mummy and Auntie Lynn.
What is that?
It's up.
What is it? Chicken food.
Chicken
food. Show Mummy and Auntie Lynn.
Chicken food. Math, nice.
Math, look at that.
I'll read it.
Show Auntie
Leo.
Oh,
Auntie.
Show Nanny.
Oh, look at that.
What's it? Which one?
Look at the back.
Wow. Very nice.
That's John. Chicken noodle soup.
Cock flavour soup.
Go and smack that naughty lip.
Look at that. Well,
oh, look!
Wow. Do the zip up on the front. Do the zip up on the front.
Wow, look at that, Daddy! And he's got a towel as well. Go and show Mummy.
Oh,
go
nice.
Make Mummy
say. Like
Oh,
we're doing
a dragon!
Do you reckon
I'm doing it? That's a really good little suit, that is.
No,
isn't it? I like that one.
I wasn't sure which one to get, I thought, I don't know who would want, which better, if you know what I mean.
I think the dinosaur was the right
one. Yeah.
That comes off first. Take the shield off first.
Yeah. There are instructions on it.
Oh,
I know.
Yeah,
you said
let me do it.
Yeah. But that one comes out.
It takes away that.
Thing. No, you want to give it the max seal sort of.
Yeah.
It's not meant for adults.
It's gold. It's not come out.
Oh, come on.
Wow. Look at that. A real T-Rex.
Can you make T-Rex noises? Do a T-Rex stomp, that's it.
Yes, look at me.
Give me George and the Dragon, look at that.
George and the Dragon, that's good. This is
fun. That's good, isn't it?
You get a lot of toys.
You're boiling in that. It's like Stranger Things. Jax, look at Daddy. Oh, look at that.
Come on, Mr. T-Rex.
They're just going to
come around. Oh, look, my present. Where are they from then?
This one's from...
Pumpkin.
Let's sit down for a minute.
coming.
Oh, you are. Bye bye, love.
Bye.
Have you been over the new pub? Oh,
that's changed quite a
lot. We're taking all the kids' stuff out of it.
I might put better stuff back.
I'm going to go over there and have a drink and ask them if they're going to put new things in there.
They should do, really.
Where's your face? Mind you, to be honest, all that stuff are in there was
health and safety standards. The teenagers were jumping over. Oh, that's nice. Racing car. Do you want me to open it, Max? Pass the car and I'll open that.
Got some scissors somewhere.
Blimey. Changes colour half the speed. Changes colour?
Yeah.
Let me put this one out. So your ankle can see how you look.
Scary!
Oh, look, Auntie Lynn!
Wow, look at
George
that!
George and the Dragon!
There you go. I don't know if these come with it, do they, George?
No, that's
just the whole package. Yeah.
That's a good bag, isn't it?
Oh,
Matt, look,
we
forgot.
Oh, that's nice.
It's
still
isn't it?
Is that birthday present in there as well?
Matt,
Jase,
no, don't
tread
on it.
That's a transformer.
Like, looks like Godzilla now, yeah.
That one's Bumblebee.
This is a transformer, isn't it?
It's a Bumblebee.
So we make it transform.
So you're going to killing the dragon, Matt?
Yeah, I haven't been in there. We just showed Paula the outside.
Do you like it, Paula?
Huh?
That's the bungalow?
Yeah, it's lovely.
Every time you come down, you go to the place.
Mystery
tour.
So which one is it this time?
All over.
I think he loves his dinosaurs.
Yeah, I should have saved it for his birthday, shouldn't I?
Hey?
Should have saved it for his birthday.